Centrifugal pumps can pump large volumes of liquid. They do not need valves and other rubbing elements for operation. They move fluid to water pipes, pump oil products, and supply water to irrigation systems. Before its operation, the centrifugal pump is filled with fluid. The drive motor rotates the shaft, which holds the impeller. The vanes of the impeller affect the fluid particles in the pump chamber. They begin rotating with the impeller. The particles accelerate and move from the central part to the perimeter. They fall into the spiral casing to enter the diffuser connected to the pressure pipeline. The accelerated particles free up the central part of the pump, and the pressure in this area decreases. Fluid from the suction pipeline rushes into the low-pressure zone.